गुड मॉर्निंग ऑल ऑफ यू, माई सेल्फ संदीप पाराशर एंड आई एम वेलकमिंग यू ऑनलाइन क्लासेस कंप्यूटर क्लास एट्थ क्लास वी आर रीडिंग सेकेंड चैप्टर क्रिएट MS एक्सेस। इन दिस आई ऑलरेडी टोल्ड यू वेन एवर वी आर गोइंग टू क्रिएट MS एक्सेस डाटा वी स्टोर डाटा इन RDBMS। RDBMS मीन्स रिलेशनल डाटाबेस मैनेजमेंट सिस्टम। इन रिलेशनल डाटाबेस मैनेजमेंट सिस्टम एवरी डाटा स्टोर इन द टेबल फॉर्मेट रो एंड कॉलम एंड इन टेबल एवरी कॉलम एंड एवरी रो हैज ए रिलेशन विथ अदर्स। लाइक वेन एवर यू मेक ए स्टूडेंट टेबल यू राइट स्टूडेंट नेम रोल नंबर देन रोल नंबर ऑल्सो कनेक्ट विथ स्टूडेंट नेम। दिस इज द रिलेशन विच रोल नंबर हैज कनेक्टेड टू विच स्टूडेंट इट विल कम इन द रिलेशन। उन दोनों के बीच में एक रिलेशन होता है। If you cut it roll number, then you can't find out which roll number is the which students. A relationship work by matching data in key field, usually a field with the same name in both tables. In most cases, these matching fields are the primary key from one table, which provide a unique identifier for each record and a foreigner key. I already told you. Which is the primary key? Primary key has same value in both key, like roll numbers. For example, a student can be associated with their result by creating relationship student table and the result table using the roll numbers. Roll number field. In student table, roll number is the primary key and roll number and student name has a relation. To create a relationship, follow the given step. First, create both the tables and open one of them in the database view. Click the table tab on the ribbon. If you want to open it, click on the table tab. Click relationship from the relationship group. The show table dialog box appears. Whenever you click on this, it will show. Select the table and then click the add button. Select another table and click an add button also. If you want to create, then click on add button and in another table also. Click the close button. Drag the primary key of the parent table. Here student table and drop into the same field in the child table here. Result table. The relationship dialog box appear. In this, we are going to add this. And which key we are using? Students. We are using students. Roll numbers. In this, drag the field from one table and drop on another table. We are using roll numbers. I can show you in step 6. Roll number is the relationship between them. We are going to create them. Step 6, click the create button. We see the relationship created. Save our work. And after this, we can save it. How to open an existing Access database? All of you are familiar how to open an already entered file. To open an existing Access database, follow the given step. Say first, click the File tab. Second, click Open. And third, on the Open panel, click the Computer option. Fourth, click the Browse. In this, we will search what is our file. Look for the folder where the database is saved. Six, select the required database to open and click the Open database gets opened. Whenever we do it, it will open our MS Access file. My chapter is finished. So stay at home, stay safe. Thank you.